So guys, welcome back to a new episode. Today we are going to drive elsewhere than Italy. No, not yet to Canada. But I'm going to start up now my truck sim. And then we can drive. This is step 3. So, continue game. And yes, as you can see, we have now a brand new truck. This truck is an extra 650 horsepower, I believe it was. That aside, because I hope in the next upcoming update they will delete Great Britain because it's not part of Europe anymore. And this year they are expecting to open a pizza DLC. That means that Spain is coming to be open. Got some countries around here that still needs to be discovered. Some of them is beyond Baltic DLC. And then yeah, Switzerland. Everything in Switzerland and Austria. And also the Czech Republic. Some places in Germany. Guys, I will search for... Oh no. I must get my trail back. Trail manager. Is one more. That will be a container one that's from Kona Box Miner. Customized config. My truck in front. Thank you. this. Now over here, full protection. Now we are first searching for a new cargo. Now let's see. They say wordsmith. I will take that first. We'll go to first up to Kiel with some fuel, and then we'll see how where this sit back, relax if you want. Vaccine, yeah.